Well, now we get to the point in the evening where things get interesting, get a little spicy, if you will. So it's after dark, and Kevin, we wanted to do something special for you, something memorable, something that you and no one else in here would ever forget. Moose and I tried to get wrestling legend Mantar. He wasn't available. I looked around trying to get some midget wrestlers. They weren't available. And so finally, it occurred to us that we should do what several people do when a bunch of guys get together to celebrate one of their own. So, ladies and gentlemen, grab your drinks and get ready for some hot beaver action!
For all you straight-toothed, round-assed, no-damn-building dunderheads to keep the noise down while I show the ladies what a real beaver should look like. Hit the music!
We should have fun writing that bit.